America, don't worry, we're back here with CAV Cam talking to America's finest soldiers assigned to the 1st Brigade, 1st Cavalry Division. We're lucky enough and fortunate enough to continue our conversation with the fine troopers of the 6th Squadron Ice Cavalry. Today we have Specialist Gonzalez. Specialist Gonzalez, tell me about yourself other than being a charming and good-looking man.
I'm a 74 Delta, which is a chemical specialist. I do RTO over here in Iraq. And training room specialist.
Is that like a rock group, like ELO, RTO, kind of like a new wave rock group thing?
Roger, sir.
Really, what instrument you play?
I play the banjo.
You play the banjo? Big demand for banjo players here. Also pretty handy to have people that operate the radio, which I think is really how you keep the Sabre squadron up and moving. Are you married?
Yes, sir.
That's awesome. Does she know about it?
Yes, she knows about it, sir.
Okay, when's the last time you talked to her?
Last night, sir.
Okay, so you still are married. It's not just kind of a dream or nothing. You're confident of that.
Yes, sir.
Okay, you want to say, what's your wife's name?
Her name is Shante.
Where's she at?
Oh, she's currently in Fort Hood, Texas, sir.
Oh, dual military?
No, sir. Just
she's back home? That's good deal. I wonder if my wife knows you. You want to say anything to her?
Yes, Shante, I love you. Keep working out. Also want to say hello to my boys, Deontay and DeAndre.
Oh, that's neat.
Hope you win your football game with the Killeen Colts.
Good. How old are your boys?
11 and 9.
Oh, that is so cool. Good deal. And then where are you from?
I'm from San Antonio, Texas.
Another homeboy. I love, what's your favorite food and what's your favorite restaurant in San Antonio?
That would be Olive Garden.
Olive Garden? Are we allowed to say that on film? Okay. What do you like to do in your time off in the States?
I like to work out and play basketball.
What do you like to do when you get time off here?
Just mainly spend time with family.
Here?
Here in
the Yeah, what do you do here?
Play video games, get on the computer.
Really? Is that to let you talk to your family?
Roger.
Does that work out pretty neat?
Roger.
Good deal. How's your parents? They worry about you?
All the time.
Do they?
They
do. When's the last time you talked to your parents?
Also last night, too.
Excellent. Is this the model American right here or what? Two charming football playing boys, lovely wife, and talked to his parents last night, and he's still married. You are a role model. Is this your first enlistment?
This is my first enlistment.
You going to re-enlist?
Yes, sir.
Excellent. America, we have a contract, and I think that's awesome because you got, like, tons of potential. Tons of potential. What else do I need to know? What about your unit? Tell me something about your unit.
Nice unit. I love being in the unit. A lot of cohesiveness with the camaraderie of the soldiers.
Mm-hmm.
Welcomed me with open arms when I came home from Korea. I love the unit.
Good. How do you see your contribution to history here in Iraq?
Just the fact I'm over here fighting for the freedom.
Yeah, I think so too. This is your first trip?
To Iraq.
Yeah, mark my words, you're gonna look back on this time and this, and you're gonna have a clear understanding of just all the potential that you unlocked. Hey, I'm glad you serve our country, and I'm proud to serve with you. Thanks, anything you wanna say out to America?
We'll be home soon.
Excellent. I'll be home soon too, Ed. Hope you're there waiting for me too.